Hey guys, and welcome back to a new YouTube video. I'm now on my way to a friend of my dad to borrow a TT bike, because yesterday I got a message that I could join a local time trial, and for a guy that not has been competing for many weeks, it's very hard to say no. The tap ring could be better, because yesterday I had a threshold set in the pool in the morning and a bike session in the evening where I had 4 times 20 minutes from 300 to 320 watts in average. So a little bit sore in the body today, but whatever, it will be super fun to race again. So here it is, Giant Trinity, beautiful bike. Hopefully very fast as well. Have to do some small adjustments, so it's UCI legal, but yeah, we'll do that and then go out for a short spin and test it. Done with a short spin, was actually super fun to ride on a TT bike again. The bike was so fast, but got very stiff in my neck. But luckily there's only 16 kilometers on the time trial later today, so I think it's gonna be okay. Changed the wheels to some bigger wheels from Zip 404 to Zip 808, so now the bike is GG. Now I'm gonna do something that I've been waiting for so long. I'm gonna shave my legs, cause it's time to get some fast legs. Told myself after the European Cup in Olsztyn in Poland that I'm not gonna shave my legs until the next race, so now it's finally race day again.
Let me tell you this, the older you do get, the more rules are gonna try to get you to follow. You just gotta keep living, man. L-I-V-I-N.
To get ready now, I have got my suit on and my legs are now super fast. I'm soon finished with packing my stuff. The course for today is 16 kilometers, I think. Don't know if it's hilly or flat or technical or not. Just really looking forward to race again. Gonna jump in the car and see you before the start, I think.
few moments later.
Jäkla bra! Kom igen! Helt in då! Helt in! Helt in! Helt in! Kom igen då!
Sete skal jeg oss.
Nei.
Det er bil som skal komme inn.
Det er digg med tempo, da.
Ja. Jeg satt sånn helt fra vending og tilbake igjen, ass. Ah, ja. GG.
Christian managed to crash and he destroyed his bike. But this legend fixed it. And he loves his wife.
Nummer 2, Cedric Bakke Kristoffersen. 20.07. Og vinner Kasper Rolfsen. 1942. Råttasser.
Wow, big man.
Har du noe is og drops på eller mat?
Det har vi. Stopp på markeren.
Markeren da. Ja. God tur, ass.
Ha da.
Ha da.
Done with the race. Went actually pretty good. Was opening controlled and think that I had the same average power on the way out to the turn and also on the way back home. Ideally, I should have a lot more training on the TT bike because felt like after 8 minutes I got so stiff in the neck and also my legs started to cramp a little bit because I'm not used to that aero position, but all over, happy about the race. Came second, 25 seconds behind the man Kasper Rolfsen, who also came up with the topic, GGTT. So shout out to him.
I saw you, and then I went.
Sheesh! 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 Had an average power of 362, I think, and average speed was 47.4 or something. Was a bit hilly and it was actually a lot of wind today. Very happy about the progression over the last weeks. So the plan for the next weeks is actually that I'm gonna race some more bike races. So we're really looking forward to that. Had a pretty solid warm down, like 1 hour and 15 minutes, I think, because tomorrow morning it's a new threshold set in the pool, so hopefully I'm ready to that. Thanks for watching. Subscribe to my channel if you like the content, and see you in the next video. GG TT.
I saw you, and then I went.
Sheesh! Sheesh!